गुड मॉर्निंग, हेलो फ्रेंड्स. इट्स माय काइंड ऑफ थर्ड लेक्चर एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टुडे सीड टेक्नोलॉजी. मेन कंसेप्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो और मोटो ऑफ दिस वीडियो इज टू थिंक दैट गैलेक्सी, मिल्की वे गैलेक्सी इज मेड विथ सीड टेक्नोलॉजी. इट इज स्लाइटली स्पिरिचुअल. So, if you hate spiritual knowledge, you can quit right now. It's scientific as well. So, let's start, baby. As many scientists and intellectual peoples know, maximum laws and knowledge of present physics and science is brought from ancient languages, Latin and Sanskrit. I also found some formula and knowledge in Sanskrit. As well as Maxwell, Newton also had claimed that there is a vast knowledge in ancient time. It is clear cut explained as Maxwell's all equations were brought from Latin or Sanskrit. So today's topic is galaxies made with seed technology. Seed is very mysterious and magical thing, as we know. It is slightly difficult to believe, but in my view and as per spiritual reading, galaxy is made with seed technology. I wrote this theory in my book of economics also. Name of my book is Economics in the View of Struggle. In present theories, galaxies are formed with two theories. One is well-known Big Bang theory, in which this says all mass was equal to grain nut, then due to some force it destroyed and created expanding universe, and it is still expanding, it will keep expanding. Okay, and so second theory was there was galactic gas and dust clouds. Due to gravitational force, light burns up and started to create stars. And still that gas is not stopping and creating stars and galaxies. In present spiritual knowledge, as I had read, God made universe, obviously. Galaxies also, we can find many spiritual and making theories per book or religions. So with a combined and deep study I personally made, I made a conclusion which I am going to discuss with you guys. So my conclusion is galaxies are made with seed technology. Many companies may claim that they know seed technology, but maximum gods also don't know or not aware with concept of seed technology or seed technology. Imagine any seed or take any seed and study it. Study it from growing stages. Take pictures. You will understand that seed is the most magical creature on any alive planet. Seed grows from plant to tree, or animals also becomes big by seed only. Start to study it personally or according to study made by old scientists, you will realize that seed is very magical thing. You will realize that no one on earth knows what is software and hardware inside seed. Some seeds are so magical that they are very small but creates very big tree, like holy tree of people tree. In literature you will found that many super gods also don't know seed technology. They create other rebellion and mutineer planets with the help of seed from highest almighty king's home planets. Such a rebellion planets don't stay alive for a long time. Value of dark matter is high just because humans do dream that one day they will create another planet alive with the help of dark matter. But basic concept for any planet is seed technology, which is not known to gods or humans. It is known to Almighty King. And who is the Almighty King is explained very code word in Vedas and Hindu literature. If we see systematic arrangement of our galaxy, we will see some layers repeatedly. We cannot say that it is made automatically by random destruction. It is made with a functional systems and technique. Seed also is a very difficult to understand. It is very systematic. Fruits, all alive organisms are very systematic. They are not just bunch of blood and vessels. It is very systematic with mind, brain, heart, blood. And flux configuration of a galaxy is also very stringent and accurately systematically configured. If we can imagine galaxy with its flux, it will look like egg or mature fruit. So I personally strongly believe that galaxy is made with seed technology. Seed is a beast who eats all dead water and dead mass around it and becomes alive, and it grows up. I found this theory after too much thinking and too much reading. I hope you like my balance between spiritual knowledge and scientific knowledge. I insist you to subscribe my channel and ask me some real scientific questions in comment box down. Do comments with some sense. I will definitely reply to your comments. So again, please like, subscribe and share our channel of knowledge. Name of channel is Ajit Wagholia. So have a nice day. Please ask some questions in comment. If you like video, do tell and like and subscribe. Thank you very much. Bye.